There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
All right, guys, welcome back to more Detroit Become Human. And right now, Marcus is going to be freeing some. He's going to be freeing some androids you have in the CyberLife stores. So, let's do this.
Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here.
Isn't this the store we started with?
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
Secure the area.
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now. One problem at a time.
Okay, now what's next?
You're free. A surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Exactly what we need to ram the store. You're free.
Let me just look at all my options really quick.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
That looks so much like the dude who... Wait, what
Marcus!
Is this?
We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change. Free.
What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
I'm supposed to hack this truck? Man, technology.
I wonder what you'd do without me. Change of plan?
I just want to make sure we didn't forget anything.
Now let me just check something really quick.
There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Soon be with us.
I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? It says analyze the store window. Okay, let me just analyze the store window now.
You see the alarm system?
Found it.
That was what I was supposed to do, right? Jump.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Yeah, it would have been a really, really, really tough and tense path if I just crashed the store with the truck, because I wouldn't have disrupted the alarm system and it would have called the police.
Marcus, watch out!
Look, get out, hide.
Nice job, Marcus.
would be too high, so this is not the one. Would be too far. What? Would be too far. So it's the last one. Had to be the last one. What? Oh dear Lord, come on. Nice, let's do this. Boom.
I hope it didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out.
Now we're supposed to block the road. Are we supposed to do that again? Just goofing around, and this girl just said, come look. Oh, that's how we need to block the road. Okay. See, we need to convert them first.
Minutes, Marcus. If we're not inside by then, we'll have to give up.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can.
Don't worry, you can do it. Here we go. So that's how you're supposed to do. You were supposed to come back all the way back, and this sign which says construct ahead, slow down. Now you're supposed to block the road. So the road is closed. We have taken care of the dome. The alarm system's gone down.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Now all we need to do is climb on the truck
like the
and hit
now
the store.
Inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck.
Now we need to ram the store. Nice,
looks
this is
like
going to be amazing.
To noise.
Let's do this! Ah, boom! Nice. Oh, don't kill any androids! Awake the androids. Let's do this.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Nice. Who's left? Ah, get off! Talk to them. How? Yo, listen up!
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom. And decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them. Or you can come with us.
Oh, they look the same.
And fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
You're with
I'm
you.
With you! I'm with you!
We're with you, Marcus!
Then follow me.
Let's go!
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
I'm going to be pacifist. Transform Capital Park. How am I supposed to do this?
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
Tag. Choose our symbol. One planet, two races. Sorry, what? Ah, do it! We're pacifists. We intend no harm, but we need what we deserve. Tag slogan, we have a dream, equal rights for androids. Oh. Yeah, we didn't need to black out. Why would we need to black out? What next? There is. smoke bomb. Let's do this. Send the message out. That's our symbol. That's us. Android. Oh, overload.
I'll help you.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Every car?
The screens, Marcus!
What screens? What? Oh, okay. Done. Please tell me we're done.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
What was that face? Weird. That was so creepy and weird.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
Oh, don't tell me she gets killed. Approach the group. Oh, shit.
North. You alright? What happened? North!
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Why did you kill them? They tried to be peaceful, man, but you just wouldn't. Oh, I don't know what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to go. I'm going to fucking kill
them. They killed our people, Marcus. We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
You don't have to do this.
Let this be a message.
We won't punish a crime with another crime.
Interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?